too. I just want to say that if I was a redneck, this would be Elvis right now. That's what's going on. Mr. Angelo Moore right here.